that's my ship in order. And I will sail her on the sea. Oh, I'll go far over yonder border to see if my love minds on me. And he sailed east, and he sailed west. He sailed far, far seeking land, until he came to his true love's windy. And he knocked loud and would be in. That at my bedroom window, who knocks so loud and would be in? To sigh, your ain true lover, and I am drenched on tavy skin. So go, and ask your favor. See if the lad be marry you. If he says no, come back and tell me. And it's the last time I'll trouble you. My father's in his chamber writing. Was setting down his merchandise, and in his hand he holds a letter, and it speaks much in your dispraise. My mother's in her chamber sleep, and words of love she'll not hear. So you may go and court another, and whisper softly in her ear. And then she rose and put on her clothing. It was to let a true love in, but there she had the door unlocked. His ship was sailing on the main. Come back, my ain dear Johnny. Come back and marry me. Oh, how can I come back and marry you, dear? Our ship is sailing on the sea. The fish may fly and the seas run dry. The rocks may melt down with the sun, and a working man forget his labor before that my love returns again. She turned herself right round about, flung herself into the sea. Farewell for aye, my ain dear Johnny. You'll ne'er have to come back for me.